parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. These tikis be some sort of guardians. They're composed of four pieces. What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. They use the emblem as a headstone for Roy's grave. This one resembles a shark. Broken, but I might as well draw what I can see of it in my journal. It's some sort of Polynesian coat of arms. Is that an octopus? Thank you. secret compartment. This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Oh, oh my! Oh my goodness, what happened here? I'd better not touch it. Given what happened, they shouldn't have either. Heavens! He's losing his mind! Cripes! This man was splashed with that black liquid.
Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head.
Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells?
Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort?
Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora. Deep breath. Is it calling to me? Are these ornamental? Is somebody whispering? I almost feel as if they're watching me. I feel disoriented down here. Do they have two pupils? Were these eyes related to the ritual? Another eye. I hear whispering.
You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it.
This looks like another job by Handyman Harry. Maybe he heard the whispers too.
Well, that was easy.
This should save some time.
I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. The Harry Everhard I know would never have given up on this. Something must have happened that kept him from solving it. Other planes of existence. That's bats. Do they have two pupils? I almost feel as if they're watching me. Better draw it just in case. Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that? Yes, I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What was that that I saw? What were those stars? I believe this symbol means humble gawker of glamorous indie games. Brilliant. Impress these star-shaped tiles. Right, looks like I solved it.
The well is filling up. That's black ooze.
No.
It's happening. It's happening. I'm feeling faint today. I can't stay on my feet.
What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, No! I can breathe. Underwater!
I have to get back. I have to find...
What is that? What kind of creature is this? I need to get a closer look.
This beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it?
My God. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. This place gives me the creeps.
I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. The ship was whaling not far from here. Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. Frank is certainly a resourceful man. What were you looking for in the heart of the island? Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber.
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart Expedition, 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart Expedition, 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Crew
is... I'd better write down those numbers in my journal.
Five of us have survived.
The Black Ooze's properties are perplexing.
Please send help immediately.
And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me.
74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. Five of us have survived.
Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. last. Some light. That should make things easier.